Everybody knows where you go when the sun goes down. I think you only live to see the lights uptown. I wasted my time when I would try. 'Cause when the lights have lost their glow, you cry. Soon your sugar daddies will all be gone. You wake up some cold day and find you're alone. You'll call for me, but I'm gonna tell you bye.
Cut it out, Buck! Why don't you just scram, Mary?
Scram, Mary? We're just having fun. You wouldn't understand.
You coming out tonight, sugar? Well, meet me by the big tree about 10.
Oh, look. Pa's home early.
Molly, what have I told you about having trash in this house?
They've been inappropriate, Pa.
You know what kind of garbage the Willis family is. Been talking about our hogs? Now you're running around with them?
Give it a rest, Pa. That ain't true.
Had a sow throw 16 piglets last night. Don't expect things are going near as good over at the Willis place.
Well, things are just peachy at our place. Better than you can imagine. Evening, ladies.
Molly, Mary, I apologize. But ever since your mother passed, my fuse has been a mite bit short. I'm protective of you girls, and you know I don't have no use for that Willis boy.
He ain't that bad.
He's barely worth the buckshot he'll be picking out of his ass if and he comes around here again.
I've had enough.
Turn in two.
Love you, Pa.
I love you, darling.
Okay.
Why'd we throw him to the pigs, Paul?
Because the ocean's so far away, darling.
Paul never did ask why I done it. But I showed him the note anyway. It went a little something like this. Only use a little of this in his whiskey. Remember that we really overdid it when we gave it to the mother. We don't want it to look fishy. Because instead of getting that farm all to ourselves, we may end up in jail. P.S. Burn this letter and all the evidence.
Can I drive, Pa?
You bet, darling.
Let's take a left up here and head out Willis Lane. See what Cousin Ron's up to.
And then you'll ask me why, when I remind you of all the fish you cry. You're gonna cry, and you want me then. It'll hurt when you think of the fool you've been. You're gonna cry.